said you bring us in a rotten root, Mark.
You spend all year round in those airless classrooms. You should be grateful for a few days out in the open air. Leave the line for a while. Off you go.
James!
You all right?
I think so.
I told you to be careful.
Sorry, Dad.
All right, you lot, jump to it. Let...
Dad, what is it? What's wrong? Dad, call me! Dad! There's a phone box on the way here on the road! Call 999, now! Dad! Dad, speak to me!
Try to relax, old chap. We're going to whip you into theatre, see if we can sort this out. Rest assured, you're in the best possible hands.
How is he?
We're doing our very best for him, but you must be aware he has only a 50-50 chance of coming through.
But he told me yesterday it was a kidney stone.
I'm sorry, that's what I thought at the time.
Condition is very uncommon. I, too, might have made the same diagnosis in Dr. Bennett's position.
Would you like me to call your mother?
I'd like to break it to her.
In the meantime, young man, I shall do my very best to save your father. Do you prepare to anaesthetize Dr. Burnett?
Take things easy.
One's always on here to do that.
I'm an active man, Doctor. I've never sat on my backside and twiddled my thumbs.
He's always on the go. He never stops.
I might not have seen my sons grow up. All these years, trying to fill every second. And with what? I never even took the time to take a honeymoon with your mother. I always thought there'd be plenty of time for that.
You can put that right. When you're better.
Try and stop me.